On Ripple for today, we are watching this present correction. They are correcting down for this up impulse. We want to believe I want to resume the buy momentum to complete this flat for us. This only flat before they will drop back down and then start back the buy momentum to give us this leg of this correction here. So if we go to the 4-hour time frame, we have to watch. As they are presently correcting this drop here, they will climb back up, make this a flat structure, drop once more, make this structure here before they will take off for us. Similar to what they did here, and they took off. They'll do it again here and then take off to give us this leg of this correction that we are looking out for. So if we also go to the 1-hour time frame, we have to watch for it to climb here and give us this drop down. For give for this